Ganda pa rin mga rashes ko, my God. Magandang gabi. Thank you, Computer 19. Thank you, Nobi. Thank you. Thank you, Pyrus Aguinaldo. Magandang gabi po. Thank you, Chauncey. Consistent tayo. Thank you, Harvey Kun. We. Bakit? Diba? Oo. Kasi, ano ko nga, diba? Sinisimulan ko na yung ano ko, bucket list na maging active. Oo, subscribe kayo sa channel ko. Baka mag-post ako doon ulit, diba? Saka punta din kayo sa ML48 Avenue kasi mag-post din ako ng mga ano doon, vlog. TikTok with Charm. Gusto niyo mag-TikTok kami ni Charm at ni Mari? Sige ba? Sige ba? Sino ba gusto niyo mag-TikTok ako? Oo nga! Send daw muna! Alam nyo guys, parang kailangan na naman natin sumali ng ano, ng campaign. Thank you, Silence, fan mo po. Pero, pag-isipan ko muna ang sasalihan natin. Thank you, Sean Simon, 1313. Thank you, Good evening, what's up? Kwento naman kayo dyan. Anong pinagkakabisihan nyo? Anong ginagawa nyo? Ano? Yes, nanalo po tayo last time. Pero, yun nga. We haven't received the prize. But I'll make sure pag na-receive ko na... Diba? Hello! Hello! Good evening! Ano lang mata ko ah. Grabe ng eye bags. Grabe, di pa rin gumagaling yung lashes ko, guys. Piling ko sa chicken to eh. Kung, uy, good luck sa entrance exam. Kung si Haman. Good evening! Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy. What? They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. Ah, board exam pala. They think she did it, but sayonara they muna. Just po, ako yun. Can't prove it. She thinks I did it. Kumain na po, kumain na po ako. Para feeling ko nga may tiyo pa ako. Yes, yes. Nag-allergy din po ako last time kasi. Thank you, Jason Carl. Yung story ko ba yun sa IG ko? Yung super lala. Na super talaga na sobrang maga ng buong body ko. With parang hives na parang, alam mo yun? Malalaki. Tapos pati sa mukha ko, ganun ako. Ito yung mukha ko nun, no? Ganun. Oh, pantal. Thank you, Stephen Jamie. Yeah. Thank you, Dominic. Love you. Nakaka-motivate naman yung advice mo sa story mo, Mari, about sa Monday. Actually, madaming nag-reply sa story ko noon. Sabi ko, 'di ba, Monday thoughts. Tapos ang dami nang sabi na ano, inis ako na lang yung sagot ko. Yun lang ang napili kong ano, i-reply, pero marami siyang katulad na message. Na ano daw, Monday ang daming school work na naman, ayoko pumasok hanggang ganoon. Pero totoo yun, guys. Pag Monday talaga, yan yung parang slow day nating lahat. I don't know. Agree ba kayo? Slow day yung Monday. Pero masaya. Pag the next day na, the next day, diba? Nakakatuwa ko na. Diba? Grabe! Napaka-grabe. Oo. Pero laban lang kasi... Pag-motivate natin yung malapit ng Sunday. Diba? Nakakagising ng ano? Ng kaluluwa. Tapos pagising mo, Sunday na. Tapos pagising mo kanibukasan, Monday ulit. Ang motivation ko ay buo ulit ang ubi ko. Hoy! Kumari! Nasaan ka man ngayon? Ano? Alam mo yun, miss you ah. Ginising ko ba puso mo? Oo, napaka-busy ng Maring Mari. Thank you, Rishin! Thank you po. Parang gusto ko lang ano. Parang tagal ko nang hindi nang ano. Parang matagal na yun. Parang matagal na nga. Thank you, Rian. Parang ano. Parang medyo matagal-tagal na yun. Thank you, Bien. Thank you, Mark David. Hello. Yung alin, oh, ang tagal ko nang hindi nag-ano. Alin yun, yung... Ano nga yun? Yung chocolate yun. Yung chocolate yun. Yung Harna. Alin Harna? Alin? Chao Universe. Yung mga dumidipad. Kailangan regularly na talaga ako maglagay ng lip balm. Hindi ko na kinakaya ito. Uy, thank you! Thank you! Lumilipad lamok? Mayroon ba dito ang lumilipad na lamok? Fine, ipis lang ako. Huwag yun. May bacteria yun. That's my man. I know that my train can take you home. Anywhere else is hollow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Get my plans. That's my man. Ay, parang nag... Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. Parang sumama. Thank you, Andes. So, ano? Ano? Yamashita, ano yun? Alam mo, never ko pa na ano yun, nakita yung Yamashita. Pero okay lang. Hindi ko pa nakita yung Yamashita. Pero yun nga, so yun, ngayon, kailangan ko na, ah, talaga ba? Ah, mayroon na, from music po. Oh, gusto kong maging active na. Ngayon lang nag-ano, decide. Alalang. Kasi alalang, parang... Di ba kayo sanay? Yeah, I'm doing it ano, little by little. Yeah. Para, alam mo yun, step by step. Kasi hindi talaga ako, I don't know, ganun talaga ako ever since hindi ako ma-post. Pero it's not too late naman, diba, to try again. Yes. Talaga ba? Hindi okay yun na hindi ako ma-post. Dapat ma-post ako. Diba? Pero thank you. Cute ka din. Ba't kompleto ulit sa Batu? May surprise kayo, no? Oh my god! Overthink malala na kayo, ah! Mag-perform kami po! Bakit? Oo nga! Actually, di ko din ngayon ko lang nalaman na may schedule kami na ano. Hindi ko alam. Pero punta kayo guys, napakalapit lang, oo. Pilitin ko kayo, sige, para mapilit kayo guys, just send lechon. Punta na kayo. Tapos ano, pag ano kayo, punta kayo ah, saan po kayo? Tapos magkulay yellow kayo. I know! Kulay pink. I know! Mag-yellow na lang kayo. Sabi naman doon na mag... hindi magpapakilala. Siyempre magpakilala kami. Yellow, wala lang. Para ma... ah, okay. Huwag na pala name tag. Huwag na name tag. Color na lang ng damit. Para ano. Asin na to. Na-identify ko. Asin na to. Tapos pati pala... Pati mga workers sa mall naka-yellow din. Hala, sinas din to. I knew you were trouble. Ayun. Kilala mo ba ako, Jai? Oo. I see this for what it is. Thank you, Sam. Right down in it, all the years. Hi, po. Hello, Joala. All of my hiding spots. Pakalbo tayo para kilala agad ni Dia. Grabe na. Thank you, Handsome Prince. Wag naman. Good evening, po. Good evening. Ano na lang? Ganda ng icon. Oo nga. Damang-dama ko yung emotion sa icon na yun. Pang-MMK. Oo, mag-yellow kayo para colorful naman, diba? Ay. Thank you, Hoy Harley. Jay, sino kami Oshi ko? Siyempre ako. Ano ba? Tell me when did your winning smile begin to look like a smirk. Thank you, Monton. Parang pang nag-New Year pag... ano ba dapat? Oshi, ikaw yan. Hello, hello guys. Ano na? Anong kwento mo? Kwento lang kayo dyan. Sando lang ata. Ano ba? Rare ba yung yellow? O nga naman, wala ako masyadong damit na yellow. O nga ano, wala ako damit na yellow. Huwag na lang yellow. Oshi ko yung center na i-animan mo. Talaga ba? O nga, magdala na lang kayo ng manga guys. Tapos... tapos magbenta kayo doon. Bibili ako isang kilo. Paborito ko yun eh. Oo, oh, gusto ko kayo ng mango. Ano? A national story. with baguog. Nag-water dito ko. Pero yun nga, favorite color ko pink. Ganun na lang dala driving go. Sarap yung sili ng chicks mo. Wala pong mga ano eh. Wala po akong manok na bata. Thank you, Pink Fluffy. Santol! Kuya, tagal ko lang hindi nakaka-try ng Santol. Ang huling beses, siguro, siguro. 6 years ago? Ba't naman kayo na gano'n? Hi! Hello! Kaya kasi di ako mahilig sa kamya. Pero masarap siya with asin. Mangosteen, hindi din ako mahilig sa mangosteen. Durian, masarap ang durian. So, pag-usapang pagkain na tayo dito. Orange, masarap ang orange. Santol sa toyo, masarap yun. Duhat? Gusto ko yung duhat. Apple, masarap yun. Oo nga, mukhang mahilig tayo sa prutas ngayon na. Parang... Suha din, nasa ang suha. Orange. Siriguelas. Masarap din yung siriguelas. Bigyan nyo na ng puno si Dian. Oo nga, guys! Oo nga! Kung nag-isip po kayo ng ano, gift nyo sa akin, puno na lang po. Puno ng ano, mangga. Thank you, Jennard! Biba ka palabasin ka sa mall, B. Hindi, entrance mo lang, B. Hindi ka na makakapasok, B. Pwede ba puno sa mall? Pwede naman daw, basta sa labas lang. Sa labas. Nutrition month ulit sa September. Tapos na ba nutrition month? Favorite namin palagi na ipatugtog sa nutrition month. Makulay ang buhay. Anong favorite kong gulay? Ano ba ang favorite? Leafy vegetables. May moringa oleifera. Ano yung moringa oleifera? Yeah, it's a soup. Di ba? Palak gayon. Pinamema ko lang. Palunggay, tapos alugbate, tapos eh, minsan may corn. Yun, utan siya. Masarap siya. May asparagus pa yan. Ay, may asparagus ba? Ay, walang... Masarap din ang ano. Masarap ang broccoli. I love broccoli. Saka gusto ko din yung labanos ng sinigang. Paborito ko yung labanos ng sinigang. Yeah, it's a vegetable soup. Oh. Gatang kalabasa sitaw. Okay, masarap naman yun. Ay, mas gusto ko siya. Laing! Masarap din yung laing. Spinach? Hindi ko pa na-try yung kumain ng spinach. Or di ko lang alam na nakakain na ako. Masarap din talbos! Oh my God! Masarap din talbos. Oo. isang tol. Buti nag-live yung pahinga ko. Adobong sitaw, masarap din yun. Ang lain sa naga, masarap siya. Yung anghang niya tama lang, yung heat lang, ganun. Or I haven't tried yung mas spicy talaga. Masarap siya, pero hindi ko siya naubos. Kasi nakakagana masyado eh. Ginataang lang pa, masarap din. Masarap yung mga gulay. Pampahaba ng buhay talaga. Pero ako lang ba, sometimes, masarap yung masarap yung hindi ka kumain sa sa isang buong araw. Oo. Gisang repolyo. Tapos kain ka sa buffet. I remember when we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough, cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you needed space. What? Then you come. Oh, hindi ko makaya yun. Hindi ko kaya, hindi kumain. Hello, newbie 33. Yan, napakasarap naman ng lechon. Thank you, Yaddy. Oo nga, masama pala yun. Wala lang. Joke lang, hindi, huwag yung gagawin yun. Miguel Marufo. Sino si Miguel? Loko ka. Are never ever ever getting back together. Like, cause baby, now we got back. Hello. Morning, maganda kumain para matuloy yung kinain mo. Yes, yeah. Oo nga, tama ka dyan. Locker. Ay, hello, Ghoster. Hello again, baby kitty. Hello. Thank you, Alvin Mendoza. Thank you, Jeffy Santisis. Thank you, SNH29. Thank you, Blockstars. Thank you, SNH29. Thank you, Season. Thank you, Harvey Kun. Thank you, Ruffles. Hello. Ano dyan? Sige, magtanong pa kayo. Matanda ng... To? Ganda ba to? Ay, thank you. Thank you, guys. Sakto lang, grabe ka! Thank you, Icy Eyes. Thank you. Excited na ako na hilain yung ngipin ko kasi nahirapan na ako magsalita. I mean, thank you, Lester, my love. Parang siyang, hindi siya ganun ka hindi comfortable. Hindi ako comfortable magsalita ako na. What's your thought on Mars comeback? I'm happy, of course. Oh, and I miss her so much. And it's nice of her to be back. And ayun, no matter on the decision niya, I support her. Best friend mo si Mario? Yes, of course. Thank you, Gab. Gariem Dan. Yeah, miss mo na siya. Oo, lalo na makasama siya ng puto. Thank you, Gariem Dan. Huh? ko, hindi naman cute yung reaction ko eh. Ay, kaya minsan ayoko na maging emotional talaga pag may mga live events. Kasi napaka-epic ng mga nakukuhang pictures sa akin. Naalala ko na naman yung ginawa niyong meme. Thank you, Prince Yel. Nung nag-10 taon sa Sakura announcement. Diba? Ang saya nyo. Ang saya nyo. Alam nyo, napaka-ano na nga eh. Napaka-tawag yan. Nakakaiyak na nga yung moment. Tapos ganun pa isura ko pag umiyak. Ganon? What? Hell. Thank you, Mr. Popo. Captured lagi yung tamang yan. Ewan ko, napapansin ko ng mga parang nag-lookmak ako sa mga pictures ko dati, yung mga moments ko dati. Sa ano. Grabe! Yung mga... Yung facial movement. Yung mga reaction ko. Very ex... Parang... What's the right term ba? That's your true emotion showing. Oo nga, parang... Parang ano yun? Ano? May... Expressive ba? Tawag doon? Hindi parang kunyari, pag masaya, ganon. Di ba? Exalt! Naturally overflowing. Ayun, parang nag-o, ewan ko. Pag masaya ako, ganon yung mga, ano, na-shot or na, karon. Wala akong nakita pati na nakagalito lang. Wala! Guys. Pag natatawa ko, yung gano'n, yung mga, gano'n yung nakukuha. Gusto ko lang din mag-ipaganda. Gano'n. Thank you, Rachel. Pero siguro hindi talaga gano'n. Hindi talaga ako nabuhay na maging gano'n. pag gano'n, siguro yun lang talaga ako. And thank you, MJ Valernichon. Expressive ba yun? Aw, thank you guys. Pero wait lang. Thank you, Benti Uno. Nilabas ko na siya. Alam mo yun? Wala to guys, wala to. Oo, uncontrollable yung ano, burst ng emotion. Tama ka doon. Oo, alam ko guys. Ayun. Kaya cute mong center na yun. Aww, thank you guys. Thank you for ano. I mean, I'm very grateful and honored to be, ano, to perform a guy ni Mango as center. Thank you, Miguel Saraski. Ayun. We're so proud of you. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, Miguel Saraski. Thank you. gynae. Ikaw ang Mel. Actually, there's no center naman ata. Wala. Hindi ka walang center. So, igay niyo, ma'am. Ay, sa ikaw ang Melody. Yep.
We could leave the Christmas lights up till January. This is our place. And make the rules.
Height tension. Yeah, nasa punya. Conscious ba? Yes.
Have I known 20 seconds for 20 years?
So yun. You did center for high tension once at a mall show. Novaliches ba yun? Ano? Ayun.
Lover.
Ano kaya? Okay, ma-perform namin. So, pumunta na kayo, guys. Hello, Lizelle. Hello, Mickey and Shelo po.
Summer's now hunting, go on and on. Can I go?
Thank you, Cuddles Bear. Thank you, boy. Thank you, Cuddles Bear.
Can we always be this close forever and ever and
I? Thank you, Jonathan Bacanay.
Words of a man sitting by.
Thank you, Ron Dulce. Thank you for
all small and small to end up with you. Swear to be.
Hey, hello, po.
Cover speech.
Ayun, wala lang. I'm, alam nyo, guys, share ko lang. Wala lang. Natutuwa lang ako mag-share sa inyo ng mga, ano, tao niyan. I mean, pag nagpo-post ba, tao niyan? I'm just having fun sharing some contents. May content ka ba, B? I mean, pictures, ganon. In short, pagiging active. Wala lang, it's fun pa lang.
Babalik sa'yo.
ayun. Lang na Marn.
Small town, never looked back. I was a flight risk with the fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. I say, can you believe it? As we're lying on the couch, the moment I can see it, yeah, yes, I can see it now. Do you remember we were sitting there? You put your arm around me for the first time. You're being a rebel of your parents and a careful daughter. You are the best thing it's ever been like. Flash forward and we're taking on the world together. And there's a drawer of my things at your
place. Alam niyo guys, one hour lang tayo. Well, again, mga guys. Thank you, JBLR.
Do you remember when you did the bottle water?
Thank you, Jonathan Dakanay.
For the first time.
Thank you, po.
Ever been mine. In the kid bag of your daughter, you want a little tea for the first time. There's a careful daughter.
Thank you, JP13.
Had ever been mine.
Ano pa kaya out? So, kumusta naman ako today? Today, I'm okay. Kasi, alam niyo yun, yung feeling na nakapag-post ka ng kahit isa. Like for me, it's really a very fulfilling feeling. It's very fulfilling. Ano bang goal natin ngayon sa Kumu ko? Pero hindi na ako naglalagay ng goal, ha?
Thank you, Miguel Sarasti.
Acting productive. Oo nga, ba't di na ako naglalagay ng goal? Yan ba? Ganyan ba dapat yung goal? Wag na, okay na. Wala lang, I just want to tell you guys na no matter what happened, it happened. But you're beautiful. Ano lang, seryoso. I mean, ano? What? I mean, sometimes in life, we need to be there for ourselves. Joke na!
You're so gorgeous!
Joke lang. Ano ko lang.
Cause look at your face.
Joke. Mali pala. Hindi. I mean, yung seryoso na. I mean, sa buhay talaga, we need to be there sa sarili natin. Kunwari, sometimes kasi kunwari, confidence. Aulitin ko na lang yung sinabi ko sa mga show. And then yung kunwari sa confidence, parang akala kasi parang yung confidence, parang it's parang everyday journey ko siya. Ganon. Now, yeah. Confidence is a must. But, it's really hard. Lalo na pag, ano, thank you, Yadi. Pero, sometimes kasi, minsan kailangan ikaw yung mag-push sa sarili mo. Thank you, Sherwin Cookie. And, confidence is within you talaga. Hello, TC Beans. And it's what, yun yung ano bagay na mas nakakapag it what makes you more beautiful. Yun. Kaya guys, let's believe in ourselves. Thank you, TC Beans. Kasi if not you, then who? Daddy. Yeah. Kaya, alam mo yun, thank you, Rishin. I'm doing small steps every day. Para, kasi pag pinagsama-sama mo yung small steps, it might add a big change, diba, sa buhay mo. Yeah, and to the people around you. Yes. I mean, there are people talaga na siguro your family or your friends that will help you. Pero at the end of the day, it's still you. How many days did I spend thinking about how you did? Yeah. It may sound cliche, pero one step at a time is true. Totoo yun. Kasi very overwhelming kaya yung mga... Thank you, Jeremiah. Very overwhelming kaya yung mga parang kanyari your plans in life or di kaya the things that you need to do. Pero if you start something kasi one step at a time, parang lalo siyang nakaka-motivate to work harder the next day. Parang ganun. Kaya patugtugin natin yung kanta ni paring Ed. As soon as my rap started going down, down, down. Laughed on the schoolyard as soon as I tripped up and hit the ground, ground, ground. And I would have stuck around for ya. Would have fought the whole town for ya. Would have been right there front row. Even if nobody came to your show. But you showed who you are then one magical night. Ano? Confidence? Ano? Confidence is acknowledging na may need ka overcoming facing it. Yes! Diba? Hello din kasi sa kakasal araw ngayon. Bakit? I mean, sometimes, kasi no, kasi minsan kailangan din natin i-accept na may mga flaws tayo, ganon. And it will not make us any less as a person. I seem to recall a product with the brand name. Tsaka! Wala lang. Gusto ko lang humaba buho ko. Please lang naman oh! Thank you, Jenard. Jean Ardo Fariliano. Hindi talaga, ano lang, gusto ko lang mababago. A feminine product. Okay. Yeah, I like, okay lang naman with hair na ganito. Pero, parang, mas maraming style na pwedeng magawa. Kasi nga, di ba, nag-post ako kanina ng draft ko, ng meron pala akong ginawang video ng No Way Man. Long hair ako nun. Grabe yan, dumaan lang talaga. Salamat sa pagdaan. Remember life is more than fitting in your jeans. It's love and understanding. What's your stress remover ng matry super stressful this week? Oh my god. Ano ba? The stress remover ko. Alam nyo, before kasi hindi ako naniniwala. Hindi naman hindi naniniwala. Pero parang hindi pa ako sober naniniwala. Pero totoo pala yun na pag nag-exercise ka, nakakawala siya ng stress. Oo. And nakaka-motivate siya. I don't know, parang source of tawag yan. Di ba may serotonin, dopamine, ano yun? Nag-release siya ng ano? Endorphins? Ah, endorphins pa yun. Yeah. Kaya ano, minsan kailangan natin mag-exercise, magpapawis. Tapos ito, maligo. Totoo yun. Parang minsan pag ang dami mong iniisip, ang dami mong parang overwhelming yung mga bagay-bagay. Minsan nasasarap mag-isip sa CR, maligo. Oo, tapos parang na-freshen up ulit. Ganon. Talking about exponential growth and the stock market crashing. Thank you, kikit pa ako ng ano, nasa ano. Thank you sa pag-stay. Simin, hindi ka naliligo. Hoy, naliligo ko! Kaya... Ha? Naliligo ko! Oo, naliligo ko. Like, yes. Oo. Yeah, that's an everyday decision. The first thing you must always wait lang. You are the one girl. Do you know that it's true? Every time that I'm alone with you, we were sitting in a parked car, stealing kisses in the front yard. We got questions we should not ask, but how would you feel? Yes, kasama ako sa Naga. And may vlog din ako doon. Pero, mapapanood yun na siya sa M40 Avenue. It's just something that I want to do. Soon. Abang-abang na lang, yes. Taking my time, spending my life, falling deeper in love with you. Tell me that you love me too. So yun guys, we have 5 minutes left. In the summer, as the light looks blue. Actually, kaya feeling ko talaga sa chicken ako allergy kasi parang nagsinasunod ako nagkain ng chicken. Tapos Uy, hi, ma- hi Maring Mare. Ay, hello Maring Mari. Hi, Mare. Say hi, guys. Hi, Marley. Ay nga, kasi pati sa skin ko, nangangati ako like here. Thank you, Cuddles Bear. Thank you, Yadi. Thank you, Newbie. Thank you, Cuddles Bear. Thank you, Yadi. Thank you, Ronda C. Thank you, po. Thank you, Lucifer. Huwag ka na talagang kumain ng manok kung gano'n. Oo nga eh. I mean, I need to avoid na talaga. Para, kasi syempre, mag-morpho tayo, diba? Namamagal yung mukha ko, namamagal bibig ko. So, gulay na lang. Char! Ingat ka always, Sisu. Mari, ingat ka din. See you soon. I also avoid chicken because of my own skin condition. What's your skin condition? Skin condition. If you don't mind me asking. I think kailangan ko magpa-check up din. Kasi I think, based on my research, own research pa lang. Parang may ganun din ako. Yeah, para malaman kung ano pa bawal. Mari, up ka nga kung hindi ka poster. Poster ka ba? Yeah. Thank you, Jack Jack. Thank you, Ronda C. Thank you, po. Tell me that you love me too. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Cuddles Bear. Happy 25K, guys. Thank you, po. Ayorn. Congrats. So, tanggalin na natin siya. Thank you, JDLR. Thank you po. Yeah, Cuddles Bear. Thank you. Thank you. Hello, Jen. 50K next. Supermarket flies from the windowsill. Aww. The day alam mo ba dati? From the cup. Ano ko eh. Very fun. Packed up the photo album Matthew fun. Had made. Memories of a life that's been loved. At super moody ko sa mga kanta niya. Kasi nga sa bawat album niya. Favorite Ed Sheeran song. Maybe Castle on the Hill. Ito, one to. Supermarket Flowers or What Do I Know? Tsaka magiging bipolar ka talaga sa mga kanta ni Ed. Kasi may mga super nakakaiyak siyang kanta. Like, yan, Supermarket Flowers. Tapos bigla siyang, I'm in love with the shape of you. Yeah. Holds very the heart. From the side of my face. End na tayo. Mag-picture-picture na. You were an angel in the shape of my mom. When I
Spread your wings as you go. When God takes you back, say hallelujah.
Lipat ka po sa TikTok. Ilipat ba ako? Magti-TikTok ako pag umabot ng ano. Ng ano? Joke lang. Ayun. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Yanni. 50k. 50k maximum na daw yun. Ayun, guys. Nakakayak naman! Paring Ed! Thank you, Jennard Aferliano.
Hallelujah. You were an angel in the shape of my mom. You got to see the person I have become. Spread your wings and I know that when God took you back, he said hallelujah, you're home.
Wala, napakaganda ng boses ni Ed talaga. Diba? Napaka-moody ni Ed Sheeran. Diba? Ba yan? Nagamit naman ang kulay ko. Ayun. So ayun, guys. Ayun, thank you so much for watching my live tonight. Thank you so much for watching my live tonight and for reaching 26k diamonds. Ayun, guys. I hope okay tayo sa live na to. Okay tayo. Thank you sa lahat ng stay. 43,000 viewers. 44,000 viewers. And ayun. See you sa next live ko. Be sure to be there sa next time ko. Wala lang. Ayun, guys. Thank you so much. And ayun, ingat kayo palagi. Okay? Wow! Thank you, Cindric Chu. Ang tagal mo. Hindi nang parang down. Thank you po. And ingat kayo always. Okay? Stay positive in life. Okay? Barcelona. Gusto ko yung patugtog yung I Love Corn. Bye-bye muna everyone. Ayun. Good night. Amping mong tanan. Dagang salamat na kala salamat. Bye-bye. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Miguel Sarasi. Hug. Thank you so much po. Thank you, Jonathan Dakanay. My precious. Ingat kayo always. Okay? Thank you, Miguel Sarasi. Yeah. And grabe, nakakaloka yung mga nangyayari sa mundo ngayon. Ang daming, well, even before naman, maraming mga natural disaster naman talaga. Pero sometimes, diba, may mga factor talaga na, which is tayo yung nagpo-contribute. Wala lang, nakakalungkot lang. Pero nga, ingat kayo always, guys. And keep safe, okay? Okay, inulit ko lang. Thank you, Miguel Sarasky. And pray. Ayun. Good night, everyone. See you sa next live ko sa Thursday, 9:30 p.m. na po. Ayun. Yes. And think happy thoughts. Thoughts. Good thoughts. Good night, guys. Thank you so much for watching my live. Happy 31K.
I lost my shoes last night. I don't know where I put my keys.
I was tired and fell asleep beneath an old tree. I've been my mother's proud of me. Bye. Wait lang. Wait lang, mag-thank you tayo. Thank you, Carlos Bear, Ronda Season, Drake, Miguel Ceres, DJ DLR, Newbie, Yadi, Richie, Jones and Dakanay, Jennard, Prince Yel, Sherwin, Bien, Harvey Kun, Evan Mendoza, Pisa Vince, Chauncey, Andes, Jeff, Rion, Ice Ice, Snob, Evanek 29, Pink Fluffy, Jeremiah, Handsome Prince, Mark David, Barry, Cyrus, Ajoa Long, Mr. Popo Blackstar. Ayun. Thank you guys. In my phone is several texts from bye. Girls I've never met. And in the pocket of my jeans there are only bye. Coins and broken dreams. My heart is breaking at the seams and I'm coming apart now. Nothing's up, sa my show ah. My show. Yung kayo ah. Ingat.